Hey everyone, Graham here, and welcome to WWE 2K. Yeah, I just got this game just now, so this will be the first time I'm actually having a look through this game, so why not we all have a look at this game together? So,
yeah, let's get started.
Looks pretty good so far.
So, what are we going to do? We're going to play. We're going to play a game.
Yes. Yeah, Brock Lesnar music. And we got a standard match. Superstar 1. Hmm, good even here. Now we go to one of my all-time favorites, Undertaker. So what should I say? Oh, there's a little good music in this one. So far, so good. Oh, Sting. That was a bit of a dream match for a lot of people, so I'm probably going to get my ass kicked, so just be that in mind. I'm actually just learning how to play this game right just now. So, have a look at this game together. So, we'll go Monday Night Raw. Beautiful. This looks great. Nice. Well, I've got nothing bad to say about that. That was fantastic. Oh, look at that. Oh, how do I move? Oh, flat on my face. Oh, and I got speared. As I said, I have no idea what I'm doing at this point in time, so if I can get a few hits in here and there, that'd be nice, but I'm not expecting to win this. Damn you. Lovely. That's good. Nice. Oh well, so far so good. Out. Hey. Oh,
Kosky. Get out. Get out. Get out. Oh, how dare you? Get him. Get him. All over. Oh, you are lucky, mister. Grab him. Oh, yes, get him. Ow. Oh, no. The Scorpion Death Drop. That made booms. Don't think so, but... Oh, I actually got a little bit of this in there, so... Well, okay. Well, that's actually not bad. Not bad at all. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed that. This is just a little teaser for another Let's Play that I'll be doing in the future. So, yeah, give us a like, subscribe, comment to this. All you WWE fans out there, I know there's going to be quite a few of you. So, yeah. Hopefully you become WWE Champion. That's the idea. Yeah. So, thanks again for watching, guys. All my friends out there, so... Yeah. We'll do this again at another point, and... We'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.